For these times in which we live, I tend to find hope in the little things, whether that be the rhododendrons growing outside my window that remind me that seasons change and time passes, or the letters in the mailbox that I receive from loved ones, which remind me that we're still very connected, whether or not we are close or far apart.
During this time, I find hope in my faith and knowing that I'm not alone, that God is constantly near. I'm hopeful that the random acts of kindness become daily intentional acts of kindness. I'm grateful we live in a time where technology allows us to be together, to worship, to visit friends and family via the internet. We don't know what normal is going to look like in the weeks to come, but I do hope we appreciate each other more, as well as this earth that we live on. I find hope in the sharing of music and pictures that come across my social media because they lift me up and bring me joy. I find hope that I will remember lessons learned during this pandemic, that we need one another.
I went hiking Wednesday before Easter with a friend on the Pyrelong Trail. It was a beautiful, perfect day, and while keeping our social distance, we were actually testifying to each other about how God had touched our lives. A man approached us from the opposite direction, and he was pointing into the mountainside. We looked up, thinking there must be a bear or a moose, but we didn't see anything. He kept pointing, and we finally saw that the tree right in front of us had 6 or 7 ptarmigan roosting on its branches. They were so perfectly white, and then they flew away as if one, and the sun filtered between them, and I heard my friend say, "What a gift." I think that's what gives me hope. Those precious moments when we recognize God's gifts and the beauty that surrounds us, and in the relationships of friends and family that all testify to His love.
I find hope in the innovative ways we continue to live our lives. Birthday parties on FaceTime, Zoom church, staying connected. I find hope in the caretakers that are caring for our loved ones, the medical professionals and scientists that are working so hard for all of us, the sunshine in the morning, the beautiful full moon at night, the quiet time, John Krasinski's Some Good News, and that we all love each other and care for each other enough that we shelter in place. I find hope in God and His Spirit that is with us and all around us. I find hope.
I find hope in family, friends, and the healthcare workers, all the working people that do their jobs so we can have the things that we need, and God's guidance for our government officials so they can lead us through this time. We can all get through this working together and supporting everyone.
I find hope in the kindness that people have in the world, the little acts that they do for one another and the love they show, the way people have been checking in on one another. I find hope in my children. I find hope in God and know that He's there with us every step of the way, and His presence is there. It's a time of hope and growth and a time to spend some reflection and think about what's really important in life. There's a lot to be had for hope.
In these times in which we live, where the worst of what we live is laid out for all the world on the front page, and the sound of someone's heartbreak is a soundbite at the news break, with a close shot of the tears rolling down their face. Blessed be the child.